Where, Tok?
So cute. Right here's the mighty Mississippi. Over there on the St. Paul side of the river is Hidden Falls Boat Launch. Again, we're at the Minnehaha Off-Leash Park in Minneapolis. How you guys doing?
Good, how are you?
Good, enjoying the day, it's beautiful. Come on, Tok. Come on. There's a cute pup. Aren't you handsome? Great Dane there. You can see Toki next to a Great Dane. Not quite as big as Kurgan, but you can see he's still a large dug. What's up, good girl? We've seen you a few times, haven't we? Good girl. Oh, what a handsome pup. Boy, what a pretty pup. Do you like that one? Huh? Bunch of people up here for you to play with, Tok. Yeah, I knew it'd be busy today. That's why we came down through the busy section. Let him interact with a lot of ducks. And these solo hikes, you can get a little more feel for the dog's individual personality away from the pack. Come on. Good boy. How you doing?
Good. You didn't learn that from me.
Just saying he's the boss. Good boys.
Come on, Tok. Tok, come on.
How you doing?
Hey, good. How are you doing?
Good. Nice looking crew.
Hey, thanks.
Looks like he's got a mini-me. Thank you.
What's up, buddy? You done wading? Sunlight's bright, huh, Toke? Come on, Toke. Toki, come on.
No, you don't want that.
Come on, Toke. Toki, come on.
Good boy. Sniffing the bag of poop she was holding in her hand. Oh, he's a cute little guy.
Come on, Toke, leave the bag alone.
He's interested in smelling everybody's poop bag. I'll crouch down for a second and release the sciatica.
That's what it'll do. Come on, Toke. Hope you find nothing dead to roll in.
I often find a lot of dead fish along here.
What you smelling? Come on. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Well, enjoying the day. You see, Toke's real respectful of children and stuff we come across and small dogs. Gonna sign in at the rack, huh? How you doing? Oops, sorry, little guy. Hey, how you guys doing? Still enjoying the day. Come on, Toke. Toki, come on. Good boy. I like to get them down in situations like this alone, away from the other dogs, where there's lots of distractions when it's busy down here. Another sign-in rack. I was surprised to see him lift his leg on that last one. He just started doing that.
Thanks for watching. Check out our merch store down below.
Ooh.